Professor Craig? Can you check me in my office, please?
Okay, sir, no problem. I'll be there in the next 2 minutes.
Listen, I wasn't too busy, but I needed to prepare the vacuum to take all the toxins out of the tank coming up, please.
No problem, sir. Confined spaces. It's really easy work. It's really easy. Apoi ta, apoi vacuum ta, vacuum de antan. So, o e to van, no di tan tan.
Yes sir. It should have said the license, but it's still out of.
Do you know the engine? You know him? You know him?
Ambulance, we have an emergency here on the NSC compound. Quick! Yeah.
Alright. So, our entry point was different. And so we didn't need our harnesser in the confined space. So, just to show you how to run the harness. This harness does not have an inspection tag. So, we just need it for demonstration purposes. So, first of all, we'll be inspecting the stitching on the harness, every single stitching. To make sure it doesn't have any faults in it. On some harnesses, you'll see a good impact indicator showing you that if the stitching is bad, if it took any impact or anything like that. It's supposed to have a tag here, usually a green tag, to show you the last inspection date. It should be inspected every 6 months. After that, you'll be inspection most important the D-ring buckle and every other buckle that is on this harness. So, the most important part of inspecting donning a harness is strapping it around the leg. You need to be able to pass your hand flat, palms flat between yourself and the strap. Because it can be very dangerous if you do not strap these parts around your legs properly. To make sure that your harness is done properly here, and the back should be properly squared. All these extra straps should be properly secured in their respective places.